freaks out.
It's just grapefruit, rum, domestic violence, and cocaine. Finally, there's a diet that makes sense. Extreme Paleo TM. Diets come and go, but the Extreme Paleo TM diet has stood the test of time. When you live the Extreme Paleo TM lifestyle, you'll take dietary clues from our enlightened ancestors who shunned grains, beans, and dairy, and instead dined on meat, berries, mammals, and each other. You'll be far happier too, because your body will
topic of the day. Have to get to you, it's the mastery. Some of them.
Y'all, West Coast Classic, Ballad of a Menace, featuring your boy DJ Train. Rest in peace.
This is the Ballad of a Menace, not to be confused with that of a premise. I'm in this to be number one when I step upon and walk the streets. Stalk to me like that of a predator, blow the brains out the head of my competitors. I'm a product of his sins, though you say I never heard it. A killer, a dope killer.
Nah, V, man, come on, man. This shit ain't had nothing to do with me, man. Seriously, man. Man, I told G, man, to tell. I wouldn't even lie to you, man. You like a father to me, man. You the big homie. What I look like lying to you, bro. And on top of that, I can't fucking lie to you, man, because I'm fucking scared, man. You might peel my cap. Have me come up missing or something, man. I know how you get down with them fucking car batteries. Come on, V, man. You gotta believe me, bro. I didn't do nothing. This is what I'm gonna do, man. I'm gonna make it up to you, V. Come on, man. Listen to me. I'm gonna do it because we cool. Because I'm cool. Because you cool. And you know I look. Hello? Man, fuck! Fucking asshole, man. I'm dead as a motherfucker. I'm dead. And if I'm dead, you dead too. We all fucking dead, man. Fuck! But Vernon, man, this dude completely fucking lost his shit. Lost it. We gotta help this dude get his shit quick. I'm gonna make a peace offering. That's it. Yeah, cause selling this shit last time, that almost worked, man. But this time, we're gonna get him more cars. A serious fucking peace offering, you know what I'm saying? But it gotta be some shit worth stealing. Don't get no bullshit. Don't get no bullshit, okay? Look, I need you to beat the streets. You get out there and see what's popping, and I'm gonna see what it do too. And all we need is a couple of fly whips, man. It don't take much. Just drop them off on the dude and hopefully, shit, he'll kill me quick. Fuck, man, goddamn. Look, man, what are you standing here for, man? Go on, get with the shit, man, and I'm gonna call you in a minute, man.
Wait, what time's all over, so we on the clock, people. That means no procrastination, no vacillation, no bullshit. I don't care if you ADD, ADHD, high as fuck, you OCD today, or we all did. Straight up productive. Let's go.
your boy LD, though. Hey, y'all got homies coming? Sound like it's a gang of niggas out here.
Oh shit, it's the Vagos, they riding on us. Protect the whips, man, go on. I left a pot on the stove.
Hold off these essays. And pretend you don't know me.
About serve them fools, man. They know better than fucking with Lamar Davis. And I hope this keep that motherfucking burning quiet, man. You want to know some fucked up shit? I know what you're thinking. I know what you're thinking, and you're right. It's a cruel and loveless world we live in. A world in which genius get bullied by gang politics and overbearing assholes like Vernon stop talent dead in his tracks. But guess what? That's some bullshit. It take more than three lunatic gangs and no ideas to stop Lamar Davis. I'm gonna be somebody, nigga, on the set.
Well, you all look good, How do I look? Do I look like a model? Like I work at Pecker Woods? Like a regular dreamboat? Whatever. We all love banks, Especially the big ones that take big risks, because they just know that if they went under, we'd all be dead. Too big to fail? Great idea. Let's put it to the test. Well, this is a little something I came up with. I like to call it bank robbing with a social agenda, if you will. It's something I tell myself so I can get some sleep at night. Anyway, those overly leveraged turds at Pacific Standard Bank, they are going to be hit at their flagship branch. How are we going to do that? It's a little complicated, but there are some trucks that I need you to photograph. One of those trucks has a built-in transponder, and we need our transponder to blip out a don't explode signal to the die packs when we take them out of range of the Pacific Standard signal. Get it? All right, don't worry about it. Just photograph the trucks, and I'll tell you which one to hit. But once we've done that, we'll need to have the transponder programmed to Pacific Standard's frequency. Now, my signals expert, Avi Schwartzman, he's been on the run for years, you know, avoiding people, hold up somewhere in the middle of nowhere near North Chumash. You know, you go up there, you make nice, and you bring the device back, and then I will brief you on the rest. What do you say? Not very much, I imagine. Be good.
Yeah. How can I help? Your beautiful new aircraft is waiting at our nearest airfield. We hope you're very happy, sir.
Welcome, welcome. So glad you could make it. Now, haven't we met already, huh? Have you met Ron? Have you? Well, either way, it doesn't matter. Congratulations! Huh? You all now have jobs in a startup. This is it. Trevor Phillips Industries. Welcome aboard. Welcome aboard. I am not a drug dealer. I am not a pusher. Yeah, we're locavores, huh? Recyclers! Yeah, we think very green. We take the drugs that already exist in America and we add value to their supply chain. And that is what all of you will be doing. Now, first off, Ron, we will be borrowing a couple bricks of cocaine from some juiced-up frat boys on a yacht off the coast. Then, we are gonna beat the Vagos to their supply of Molly pills. Now, our guys do pickup and trash trucks, and so are you. Then, we're gonna be sneaking in to the backyard of the Lost MCs. Gonna take their meds that they've stashed in something. So, there we have it. We're gonna get the meds, we're gonna get the pills, we're gonna get the cocaine, or we could get the pills, the meds, the cocaine. Fucking whatever! You're gonna get it, you're gonna bring it to Ron, and then we're gonna fucking get moving!